today. Won't you spare me over to another year? Oh, what is this I cannot see with icy hands taking hold of me? Oh, death and death, none can excel. I open the doors to heaven and hell. Yes, I have come to get your soul and leave your body and leave it cold. To drop the flesh from on your frame, the earth and worm both have their claim. I said, oh, won't you spare me over to another year? I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another year? Now, death, if this is true, please give me time to reason with you. From time to time you heard and saw, so I'll close your eyes and I'll lock your jaw. I'll lock your jaw so you can't talk. I'll fix your feet so you can't walk. And I'll dim your eyes so you can't see. This very hour, now come with me. I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another year? I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another year? Now, death, please give me time to fix my heart and change my mind. Your heart is fixed, your mind is brought. I'll have your shackles to drag you down. Too late to all farewell. My dawn is fixed, I'm summoned to hell. As long as God in heaven shall dwell, my poor soul shall burn in hell. I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another year? I said, oh, death, oh, death, won't you spare me over to another
Stafford, the forward reconnaissance vessel Cassiopeia. After successfully rendezvousing with a Charybdis marker, we have detached the booster ring and spirits are high as we make our final approach to Tau City F. The ship has suffered a hull impact, but damage is minimal, and our technicians are restoring full functionality.
This is Thomas Carter. Something's wrong with Sims. She's trying to kill me. I think...
Our next transmission will be broadcast from orbit around humanity's future home.